Hello students, welcome to our lecture. Standard 8, chapter number 2. Linear equations is one variable. Exercise 2.2, example number 9. The question is, the ages of Rahul and Harun are in the ratio of 5:7. So now, ratio is 5:7. So now, age of Rahul is equal to 5 means 5x, and the age of Harun is equal to 7 means 7x. Next question, 4 years later. 4 years later, their ages are 5x plus 4 and 7x plus 4. Okay, after 4 years after, so now we add plus 4. Next, 4 years later, the sum of their ages will be 56. Sum of 5x plus 4 plus 7x plus 4 will be 56. Now 5x plus 7x is 12x. 4 plus 4 is 8 is equal to 56. 12x is equal to 56. Plus 8, moves this side, minus 8. So, 12x is equal to 48. X is equal to 48 divided by 12. X is equal to 4. So, now the question is, what are the present ages? Now, age of Rahul is equal to given 5x. Now 5 multiplied by x is equal to 4 will be 20 years. Now next one, age of Harun is equal to given 7x. 7 multiplied by x means 4. 28 years. Okay, done.